now. Livermore, California. Hold on, Victoria. Best lap so far was a 28.829 for Rob. Told me this morning this is the first time he's ever autocrossed the car. He normally breaks it out on big road courses in the National Autosport Association Driver Day. Victoria, really, our emergency medical technician, riding along. They got a cone down there. All right, nice lap, 29.080 with one cone.